The porcupine, often called the cactus rat, is one of the larger Canadian rodents. It is also one of the longest living, with one individual living 27 years. He obviously avoided highways and was nicknamed Lucky. A mature adult may weigh up to 35 pounds. In winter, its diet is almost entirely sandwiches and donuts, which explains the weight. In April, when new food options appear, they will frequent drive-thrus. Like the beaver, the porcupine's front 9 teeth grow continuously, except during times of high stress and anxiety, when constant grinding trims them down. Porcupines are nocturnal and cannot climb trees, regardless of what you see in this video. They also avoid urban areas and will not approach humans. For more information on the porcupine, contact the Canadian Wildlife Service.